Hey everybody, I'm Ramon Mejia. Some of you know me as R.A. Mejia. I just had a couple announcements that I wanted to share with my wonderful audience, you readers who've been so supportive of my work as a novelist, as a lit RPG author. So thank you very much for that first. First announcement, really awesome. Adventures on Terra Book 3 is out now. It's done. I finished editing it the other day. Hit publish on it and it is actually out currently on Amazon and a bunch of other places this time. I know a lot of folks have been patiently waiting for this, and I think it's honestly my best work to date. And most of that's because I got a couple editors this time around that helped me make it amazing. They've done amazing jobs, Josh and Richie. So both of you guys, thank you very much for all your hard work. And folks at home or wherever you're going to read this, if you go read it and you like it, go remember to go leave a review when you have a chance. It's like really super helpful so that other readers can get a chance to find the series and fall in love with it as much as you have if you enjoyed it. Even if you don't like it, go give it a review. I'm never going to learn how to be a better author unless that happens. So either way, I really do hope you enjoy it because, like I said, it's definitely the most polished novel that I've ever put out. I think that's mostly thanks to the wonderful editors that I have. Now, the second bit of news that I have recently for you folks is that Amazon recently sent me a lot of other authors, a letter saying that they found unusual borrowing activity on the novels that have in the Kindle Unlimited program. And they essentially took away all my Kindle Unlimited reads that you guys have put for the novels for March and April, which amounted to like thousands of dollars, unfortunately. So that's the thing that Amazon did. Additionally, Amazon wrote in their letter that additional infractions would lead to suspended and or deletion of my author account, potentially. I personally know of more than a dozen authors who got the same letter last month. And this month, they actually had their account suspended. And in some cases, even had their novels and their author accounts removed from Amazon temporarily. Now, most of them had their accounts eventually reinstated, but they lost tons of income. And a third infraction on their behalfs would get their accounts potentially terminated entirely, which means they couldn't publish on Amazon anymore. I know Amazon's point of view is that they're trying to crack down on people who pay for fake Kindle Unlimited reads. They're just not really doing a good job of it, in my opinion. And that's mostly because they're hitting like a broad amount of people who have no idea how to do that, much less have the inclination to do so. Instead, it seems like the bad people who are, you know, doing those fake Kindle Unlimited reads are, one, trying to hide their behavior. They're also reading other people's stuff who haven't paid them. And that's malicious, which means that all these infractions that Amazon is listing are for people who have completely innocent of that bad behavior. So that is what it is. Additionally, it also seems like the Amazon algorithms that are identifying potentially fake reads seem to also be mistaking the voracious habits of lit RPG readers and indie readers who just read a ton of stuff for a lot of famous authors, a lot of good authors that they love. And the Amazon algorithms mistake this for unusual borrowing activity. So in other words, your legitimate Kindle Unlimited reads are being taken away from authors, which is, you know, a good portion of their incomes, and sometimes up to like 50% of their monthly income, which is very unfortunate because a lot of indie authors just don't make a ton of money in the first place. So there it is. So for those reasons, my last bit of news is fortunately that I decided to pull all my novels off of the Kindle Unlimited program. And honestly, this really sucks for both me and you. For one, you as the readers, I mean, personally, I've loved the Kindle Unlimited program, both as a reader, as an author. But I cannot take the chance of getting my account suspended, or even terminated for essentially something that someone else is doing. It seems so unfair, both to you and to me, unfortunately. But I'm a full-time author now. I quit my job. So this is kind of the income that I have to pay my bills. And so if I got my account terminated, that would massively impact my life, unfortunately. So it is an unfortunate thing that I have to do. On the plus side, I guess I get to put all my ebooks wherever I want to now, since they don't have to be exclusive to Amazon to be in the Kindle Unlimited program. So you can find them on Amazon, Barnes & Noble's, Kobo. I'm trying to get it on iTunes. It's taking a little longer than I thought it would, but it should be up there very shortly. Plus, I even have my own The Little Bitchy Podcast website. I even add a little page where people can buy stuff from us, for me directly, and at a slightly discounted rate. And I'll make a little bit more than I would have on Amazon. But no matter where you read it from, where you purchase from, you know, if you want to help support me as an author, remember to leave your review, because it legitimately one of the best ways to help promote, you know, the books that you love is leave reviews for the authors and the works that you love. Because even if it's a few words or just like a good review score of like, you know, stars, whatever, that helps get the word out. That helps do whatever work in the algorithms of whatever platform you need to show other people that this is a good novel that they should take a chance on. And this is especially going to be important when I don't have Kindle Unlimited to like make people like or have people like give a chance on it. So thanks a lot, everybody. I just wanted to make sure you guys were aware of what's happening and why all this is happening. Thanks for being supportive for this difficult decision that I've had to make. And I hope you enjoy Adventures on Terra Book 3. There it is. Very pretty cover. I really like it. And go leave a review on Amazon or anywhere else that you happen to pick it up. Even if you buy it somewhere else, go to Amazon. Leave a review. It's so counts, I think. Anyways, goodbye, everybody. Thank you for taking the time to listen to me.